How to download PUBG Mobile Lite Global Version from TapTap, step-by-step guide and tips. PUBG Mobile Lite has gained immense popularity over the years. Just because of its ability to run on low-end smartphones, it provides a similar battle royale experience like PUBG Mobile. Albeit with lower graphics, the game was developed for players who did not have a decent device, but wanted to experience the battle royale genre. PUBG Mobile Lite celebrated its first anniversary in June. The players can download the game directly from the Google Play Store. For those who cannot download it from the Play Store, we have prepared a detailed guide regarding the process for TapTap Store. Downloading PUBG Mobile Lite Global Version from TapTap, step-by-step guide and tips. Follow the steps given below to download PUBG Mobile Lite Global Version from the TapTap Store. Step 1. Visit the TapTap website. You can also click the link in description. Step 2. Click on the download button. Select the Install TapTap option to begin downloading the application. Step 3. Enable the Install from Unknown Sources option if not done already. You can enable it by following these steps: Settings greater than Safety and Privacy greater than Allow Installation from Unknown Sources. Step 4. Install the TapTap application and open it. Step 5. Search for PUBG Mobile Lite using the search bar. Step 6. Click on the Install button. The game will be downloaded and installed. Step 7. After the installation is complete, you can play the game. Tips. 1. If you face an error message stating, there was an error parsing the package, then you can consider installing the game again. 2. Ensure that there is sufficient storage space on your device.